Thôi để tao hỏi
luôn.
Mày hỏi.
Well, I hope that someone can shut the speaker for me, please. Well, I think in his perspective that Felder, doesn't equal the future. Okay, raise your hand if you have been rejected by a guy or a girl. Well, I think that you should raise your hand because I would call you the fowler. I mean, the liar. Wow, oh my god. I see that. No. There are not many people raise their hand, right? You know, I raise those. All of us have. But the beauty of this experience isn't the experiment itself. The meaning that we always take home with us is actually, I was rejected. So, I was rejected in the future. So, the past will equal the future. Well, the perfect formula for me, right? The past is then equal the future. Listen to me at this camera. The past doesn't equal to the future. The thing that we do is actually the story that we always tell ourselves every day of what we can do easily. We can create our own story. We are the storyteller. So, this is the three principles that I really want to tell you today. And in the future, you might make some problems. Michael Jordan, the past layer of the history. Honestly, I put over and over and over. That's why I succeeded. Thank you for listening.
Thank you.